at the beginning of this video, I played around with the audio effects that we shot when we were at Oostvaardersplassen with this result. Pro for color correcting to match the different videos for a smooth transition. And besides color correcting, I also applied some transitions in the video, like this one.